part of what human being refuse to really understand. Part of the reasons why harsh men are moving around. Extreme climate change. This is not Amazon period, is it? In Nigeria. Then the plane cannot land in Kano this morning. Very unusual. And that is what climate change could do for you, Mother Nature. So we better spend our economic, make sure we tune our economic program. And I'm here, I'm glad National Assembly members and in the Appropriation Committee and others are here. And some of them were there in Kaduna with me.
Fellow Nigerians, I don't know how many of you now actually understand anything we Tinubu talk about just now. This is a presidential candidate we want to lead Nigeria. Anyway, not because of this video make me come out this evening. My name is Comrade Lamte Oreahi, obedient Comrade Lamte Oreahi, GCOO.
Today,
Una Sabi say the issue of Tinubu age na heavy controversy all the time. But right now, I don't jam one video when it be like, say, he don't reveal the real age of Bola Ahmed Tinubu. More than I don't miss this one. Hey, more than I share one. Hey. This now, in the local, we say, you want to take over Nigeria. I don't know what the climate change can do with playing with one land. I don't know. I'm just, anyway, more than I listen to this. This revelation, maybe some guys will discover from Wikipedia of Portugal. Wanna listen?
Okay, this is Dayo, Prince Dayo. Okay, I just saw something just now when that someone of us posted. When he said we will go to a Portuguese site and we check. Now you can see that they've changed the age to 1952. But look at the funny part. It shows here in the Portuguese that they've changed it. That is 1952. That means they've done everything. Now look at this place. It's a last modified 1 month ago. So now you see, come and see what they changed in that 1 month ago. These people, they think they are playing with Dundee. They don't know that we are the owner of the internet. Look at, they said they changed the birth date on the 17th of July 2022. So that was when they made the changes. They corrected age to reflect the exact age from other platforms. So that means they changed everything and updated everything totally by August 4th, 2022. These people have thieves. Can you see here? This shows the history of when they did all the changes. Can you see it when they changed it? They changed it from 1935 to 1952. Better know as, can you see all the changes here? These guys are crazy. They are mad. Now we the one you still play. Well, I'm sorry that I'm insulting. But I'm just keeping it real. This is Prince Dario. Changes. Can you see it when they changed it? They changed it from 1935 to 1952. Better know as, can you see all the changes here? These guys are crazy. They are mad. Now we the one you still play. Well, I'm sorry that I'm insulting. But I'm just keeping it real. This is Prince Dario. Changes. Can you see it when they changed it? They changed it from 1935 to 1952. Better know as, can you see all the changes here? These guys are crazy. They are mad. Now we the one you still play. Well,
I just say make I play this thing over again. If this story not true, waiting day officially, you know, Bola Ahmed Tinubu age now 1952. We go put up say me Bola Ahmed Tinubu now 70 years old. But if this story now, this GCN not true, this not from Wikipedia. Okay, no, maybe they run now. But if this gist not true, You know, it means say Bola Ahmed Tinubu is actually about 87 years old. 87, not be 70 years old. This now waiting this matter they talk about now. That Bola Ahmed, if you see that red point there, is that he was born, you know, on the 29th of March 1935. Now that 1935, man, they can't change into 1952. This now person will become president too. Nigerians, make sure they listen. This now man will become president, and that is why not this surprising to the hear and they talk. You know the way they talk for this other video. Look at it. This, like I've always said, age not be crime. Now it's a natural thing, but we not go fit cheater. We not go fit cheater. Age not age. Once you don't old pass certain things, you don't old pass certain things. You know, this one is my parliament to know just the struggle so to become president. Nigerians, let us be wise. Particularly those who see the clap for this man. This man, man, look, man, you don't get the capacity to fix run this country. Just look at, when I listen to what he talk.
We tune our economic program. And I'm here, I'm glad National Assembly members and in the appropriation committee and others are here. And some of them were there in Kaduna with me. Today, part of what human beings refuse to really understand, part of the reasons why husbands are moving around. Extreme climate change.
So climate change, now what did they make us made
it? This is not Amazon period, is it? In Nigeria. Then the plane cannot land in Kano this morning. Very unusual. And that is what climate change could do for you, Mother Nature.
Well, Nigerians, you be the judge. Our owner just to discover these things, we're going to show them out, make with the same. As far as I'm concerned, this guy has no capacity. The man is old, the man should be resting. He has no business, you know, doing what he's doing right now. And I think that what we can do as Nigerians, not to let him know, say, he's not approved, he's not fit for, you know, what he's running for. And I mean, let's do it, you know, by way of the ballot. Wanna not forget to call up my PVC. God bless you now. Wanna not forget to Peter Obi all the way. Peter Obi all the way.
This is the commercial.